my favorite. Nice $400 line head. Come on. Stamp it. Do it again. Almost. Come on, boost it. Oh, come on, lady. Trigger me. Do it. Yes. Now boost me. Here we go, come on. Can't. All right. Over five. Oh, now do it. Oh. Live in Hand-Pay City. Oh, the jump! Come on! Zebra my butt! Yes! See that? Nice! Plus seven. I'll take that. Beautiful. Love this rhino. Look at that. One backup. Believe it, it did it again. It did it again. Okay, I gotta get dinner, so let's do that. Do what you did last time, my friend. There we go. Get me to 900. You don't got it this time. Oh yeah, the lady stack, come on. Take that. $25 a line. I thought she was gonna fill it for a second there. Let's see what that is. Yes. Great finish. All right, back it up. $25 bonus, 10 spins. My money back. Come on. Wild me. We're at a wild. Ooh, do it. Come on. Where are the line hits? Don't screw me over again. One hit? Oh. Very sad. Yep, got screwed. Happy Thanksgiving Day weekend, everyone. Here from Rockefeller Center, where in 1 week's time, that guy there will be a symbol of the holiday spirit for everyone. Speaking of the holiday spirit, I am doing a $100 spin holiday slot challenge where I take a $100 bill, put it into a slot machine, and take a single $100 spin. Any payback up to the first $100 of winnings goes to a charity. Anything above that goes to my shopping fund. I'll be challenging, first of all, Gambaholic Queen Slots and Lori Luckbox, the other members of my D-Gen trio. And I encourage them to take the challenge, and they can challenge whoever else they want as well. So enjoy the video, and happy holidays, everybody. All right, fire rank, let's do it. Put $200 in, got a great line hit, and dropped it. Come on. That's like $1,000 or something up there. Let's find out. That's $500. Oh man. We make it to the top. Good. Don't drop them there, drop them down here. Save it. Uh-oh. Oh, jeez. Double up. lap on this blocker. Last 10. Sweet tea for days. One more. Do it. Do it. All right. Doubled up. Okay. So this one is for my buddy Lori Luckbox. That's going to be $100 wheel of fortune. The charity here will be the Hawaii Food Basket. First 100 of any win goes to the food basket. Come on. Oh, the blue would have been nice. All right, that's it. All right. We do something. Come on. No, come on. No, don't do that. Come on. And okay, this 100 is for Gamaholic Queen Slots, the third person in our D-Gen trio. So, and it's to benefit the St. Vincent Food Kitchen in New York City. And what are we playing? What else? High stakes. We're gonna do one $100 spin. First 100 of profit. Go to the soup kitchen. I'm gonna do drop the chips one time for a good cause. Do it! Uber cheese! Alright, soup kitchen, we'll get 20 bucks. GQS, Lori Lockbox. Passing the baton to you. Let's do it. Come on, dragon. Come on, dragon. Come on out. Oh, he's screaming. That's good. Five. Oh, come on! Yes! $100! Yes! Oh, he's proud of himself. He is proud of himself. Very nice. I knew that bonus symbol was going to block it. No bonus symbol. Flower. Nice, $100. Yeah, let's help this one out. Yes. That was stingy. Oh, beautiful. Mm-hmm. One more time. $1.50. What a bonus. Thank you, Dragon. Amazing.